Sucks all of its feathers in.
Got red fingers.
Bigger bird.
Well, I got here. I put all this up, set all this up, all the birds out, everything by myself. There's about 10 of them on that, and they're still only part way through putting that down. Oh, they don't take long at all, because they just pop up.
Yeah.
That's not bad, though, is it?
Emily's coming round with me, Harry.
Thank you.
We need some branches then. So we need branches. Some proper trees. So if you put your arms straight across the gap, leave your feet down. So if you put your arms across, then she'll fly underneath all the branches.
Are you sure about this?
You ready? Obviously I can't get under there. I've got to come around the outside this time. I know, I gave you lots of keys then. So that's what I'll show you with her then, to finish off with then. She's going to fly through my legs. So stand with my legs apart then, and she's going to tuck her wings to fly through then. So we'll get her up there. Oh, that was a bit close. We'll get her up there then, and then all she should do... No, you're not going... You're going to... Go on,
she's up there. Is she cheating?
No, she's not cheating. to go through that.
Yeah.
Right then.
Automatic. But what if
gun has come through and into the log, and they've got jammed between the side of the plough and the log, and that wolf is stuck. It's going to be different to the two. See the boats coming through? So, you see just behind you, the entrance of the boat. So the boat's got one down in the middle. It's stuck.
I doubt it.
Foam over. And the boat, this is dead end, this festival's on, there's a lot of traffic. People have come down here because of food's cheap, so I think it's 20-odd hours before. After the panic's over, there's signs on the top which light up in the dark, and there are arrows that tell you the metres of the nearest exit. So once the initial panic's over, you can see which way the way out is cheap and fast, isn't it? You can put yourself down the chain.
Because
it's alright, it's patched in.
I like the word.